Okay, we are here. Kita udah di Dompuri sekarang. Terus lagi mau dinner, mau nyobain kaki udang yang sudah direkomendasi sama Paulo.
Seperti yang sudah pernah gue bilang di vlog sebelumnya, gue dan teman gue akan mencoba salah satu rekomendasi dari Paulo from Tokyo, yaitu Katsudon. If you are interested to go to this place, I will put the Google Map links in the caption so it will be easier for you to find. And here we are. The place is designed more like a bar and it's very minimalist. You could actually bump into another customer when you're trying to get inside or to go to the bathroom. But it's cozy. The chef and the waiter was also friendly. I ordered what Paulus recommended in his YouTube channel. That is, Katsudon Double X.
Katsudon Double X.
So it actually a marinated fried katsu served together in a bowl with eggs and a bowl of hot rice. It has that sweet soy sauce taste and mixed with the taste of onion leaves and onion. Almost like a teriyaki, but in a form of soup liquid. It was a perfect hot dish dinner to have in the cold autumn season at night. And all of that you can have for around 700 yen. Thanks for watching. See you in the next vlog.